where'd you come from?
The Twilight Watch. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Where'd you come from? It's not too far now. At least, I don't think it is. I thought you knew
the Twilight Watch. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Boss one!
one need something? This. Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scared them off. A few days ago we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily. May your road lead you to warm sands.
I'm no fan of the sun.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
If those white front guards can take out the dragon, so.
What is it? Do you have one of the razor fragments? All at once! You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, don't kill me. There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
pleased, mortal, I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
It's not too far now. At least... I think it is.
The Twilight watches. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding. No matter what the guards claim.
The Twilight Watchers, what do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? It's been a... Guardian. The Twilight Watchers, what do you need to take? Let's go.
I do what's... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Until next time.
I can't wait. Take a look. Until next time.
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. All right, then. Once again, I have found very insulting notes left in my personal effects. Simply barbaric. Just because I don't fit in here is no reason for others to ridicule me behind my back. Need something?